I was born in a Dublin street where the loyal drums did beat, and the loving English feet they tramped all over us. And every single night that me father came home tight, he'd invite the neighbours outside of this chorus.
Come out, gentle-looking pan, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you want nettles down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilishanda.
Come, let me hear you tell how you slammed the brave Parnell when you thought them well and truly persecuted. Where are the sneers and jeers that you bravely let us hear when our leaders of 16 were executed?
Come out, gentle-looking pan, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilishanda.
Alan Larkin and O'Brien, how you bravely call them swine. Robert Emmett, who you hung and threw and quartered. High upon the scaffold high, how you murdered Henry Joy, and our proppy boys in Wexford you did slaughter.
Come out, gentle-looking pan, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilishanda.
Well, the day is coming fast, and the time is nearly past, when each Shawnee will be cast aside before us. And if there be a need, then me kids will say Godspeed, with a bar or two of Stephen Bean's chorus.
Come out, gentle-looking pan, come out and fight me like a man. Show your